very little shade up here.
Welcome everyone here to Ishmael Stadium, home of your Lafayette Generals. We will start the senior festivities here in about 30 seconds or so. Just want to make sure that everything is set up before we begin with those.
We would like to honor senior forward, number 24, McKenna Miller. McKenna is a four-year member of the varsity team and has played soccer for over 11 years. She is joined on the field tonight by her parents, Missy and Mark Miller. McKenna is a member of National Honor Society and Beta Club. She plans to attend the University of Kentucky and study human health sciences. Her favorite memories include meeting LCA her junior year, and when Sarah Hall pronounced fraternity as fraternity. A word of advice McKenna would like to share with her younger teammates is to trust the process. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in congratulating senior number 24, McKenna Miller. Defender number 5, Grace Cordle. Grace is a four-year member of the varsity team and has been playing soccer since she was 5 years old. Grace is joined on the field tonight by her parents, Sarah and Pat Cordle, and her sister, Jane. Grace is part of Lafayette's pre-engineering program, a 4.0 honor roll student, and was a recipient of the Triple Threat Athlete Award. Grace is also this year's homecoming queen.
Oh, wow.
After high school, Grace plans to attend college and become a biomedical engineer. Grace's favorite memory from Lafayette was when she played goalie her freshman year without any experience. Her advice to her younger teammates is to always read the mood. Congratulations, number 5, Grace Cordle. Midfielder, number 17, Fiona Farmer, is our next senior. Fiona is a four-year member of the varsity soccer team and has been playing soccer for 11 years. She is joined on the field tonight by her father, Dan, and her mother, Anne. Fiona's sisters, also LHS soccer alums, are unable to be here tonight, but her cousins, Maggie and Nolan, are standing in on the field as well. Fiona is a graduate of the Governor's Scholars Program and the Leadership Lexington Program. She was recently environmental science or environmental studies. Her favorite memories include preseason parties at Grace's house and realizing how ironically bad the soccer team was at playing kickball. Fiona would like to thank her teammates for helping her grow as a person through these past 4 years. Fiona's advice and quote to live by is, "All I can do is be me, whoever that is," by Bob Dylan. Ladies and gentlemen, number 17, Fiona Farr. Senior defender, number 14, Sophie Rice. Sophie is a four-year member of the varsity team and has been playing soccer for 12 years. She is joined on the field tonight by her mother, Yvonne, father, Cliff, and her brother, Seth. Sophie is a recipient of the 2017 Varsity Coaches Award and 2015 JV Defensive MVP Award. After high school, Sophie plans to attend college and major in nursing. Her favorite memories include playing with a team with enough ambition to go from losing almost all games to having an extremely good record within 4 years. She would like to advise her younger teammates to have fun while it lasts. In the blink of an eye, it will all be over. Join me in honoring number 14, Sophie Rice. Last but not least, we would like to honor senior defender number 11, Susanna Starkey. Susanna is a four-year member of the varsity soccer team and has been playing soccer for 11 years. She is joined on the field tonight by her mother, Laura, and her father, Scott. Susanna plans to attend college after high school and study graphic design. She was a recipient of the 2016 Varsity Rookie of the Year Award and received All-City Soccer Team Honorable Mention honors in both 2017 and 2018. Her favorite memory was definitely the time her shorts ripped during a game her sophomore year. It was absolutely hilarious. Susanna's quote to live by is, "You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think," by A.A. Mill. Amen. Congratulations, number 11.
To my five seniors, McKenna, Grace, Sophie, Fiona, and Susanna. I want to congratulate each of you on successful careers here at Lafayette. You are my first true group of seniors, and it has been an honor watching you grow and develop over the past 4 years. I want to thank you for your blood, sweat, tears, hard work, time, and dedication that you have put into this program. I also want to thank you for always trusting the process and for believing in me 4 years ago. Every senior class is special, but this group is even more so because we started this journey together. Tonight is your night, and we hope you enjoy every minute of it. We know the future is bright for each of you, and we hope you know you will always be a part of our LHS family. We love you, girls, and good luck.
Senior Grace Cordell. Number 11, senior Susanna Starkey. Number 14, senior Sophie Rice. Number 17, senior Fiona Ferrer. Number 24, senior McKenna Miller. All right, starting in the box. Number 0, junior Rebecca Daniel. Number 2, junior Kristen Campbell.
Oh, she's back.
Number 8, junior Sarah Hall. Number 12, sophomore Jamie Cottingham. Number 15, junior Ella Abraham. Number 19, junior Kayla Moore. Head coach, Taylor Roden. Would everyone please stand for the national anthem?